It's the rich confronting the poor, the not so privileged confronting the privileged, and that kind of works for me in the work of Bram Reijnders.
The fact that Bram has traveled around the world and that this was the last continent that he needed to conquer, it speaks in his work. And that is the first time that I've ever come across anything like that.
We are the ones who 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 are the